Hi everyone, I'm Brittany with Lapp Tannehill, and today we're going to run through how Lapp SKINTOP cord grips have a 20% larger clamping range than the other brands. First, we're going to look at Lapp SKINTOP cord grip. So you can see here, this cable is much smaller than this cable gland. It doesn't even look like it should fit. We'll put the dome cap on. You can see all of that space. We're going to start twisting, and when I twist, you'll hear some clicks. Just so that we can see just how tight we can make this seal. Now you can see that's about as tight as I can make it. The cable is completely secured with this seal. We'll do a little tug test. Okay, so this is fully sealed. Now we're gonna look at another brand now. So this is the same cable that we used for Lapp SKINTOP, and this is the same size cord grip. So you can see, still a lot of room here. We'll put the dome cap on and start twisting. So you're not gonna hear the same click. I'm gonna tighten as tight as I can. So that's as tight as it goes. This cable's still moving around. You can see here, there's still a lot of room here. Comes right off. So this product isn't gonna have the same clamping range as Lapp SKINTOP. When you're choosing a cable gland, something that is really important is having a product that can accommodate many more cables. So in doing that, you're gonna reduce your inventory and your SKU count, which will save you money in the end. So now that we've taken a look at Lapp SKINTOP cord grip and the other guy, you can see just how much larger the clamping range of the SKINTOP product is. And that's gonna allow you to use the same cord grip for many different cables. So if you were to buy one SKINTOP, just one, that could accommodate a number of cables. Whereas if you buy the other guy, you'll need a different cord grip for every single cable. So in the long run, this is gonna save you money in inventory, you're gonna be able to reduce your SKU count, and it's just gonna be a lot easier for you. So if you have any questions, or if you wanna visit us at lapptannehill.com, we'd be happy to help you.